So today I'm Elway.
Yo, what's good? I'm Louie.
All right, Louie, what you got on today, bro?
I don't know where I got this from, honestly. I got a jacket, the Supreme Bogo. I got on the bread 350s,
more
comfy stuff today.
Real shit.
Yeah, man.
Menace to Society. Classic movie.
One of my favorite movies. Shout out to the E Brothers.
Alright, for sure.
Yeah, man.
You got any jewelry on, Brody?
Nah, no jewelry on today. I'm kind of like naked on the jewelry side.
Alright, for sure. It's all good. Today I'm real wet. Yamima again.
Hi.
Alright, what you wearing today, Yamima?
Don't mind the nail polish.
Forget that. These sweats are
also from Amazon. This jacket is from Amazon. This scarf is from my mom. I don't know where she got it from, but she gave it to me in high school. And it's very
cute. It's quality for sure.
Yeah. And I think the shoes, I don't remember where they're from. They're old. I need to get new ones. But I'm
assuming,
Target, if I remember
correctly.
But yeah.
All right.
And the earrings.
Yeah, they donuts.
Yeah, one of my friends from my church made them for my birthday this summer.
Oh yeah, for sure, for sure. Good birthday present. All right, today I'm Elway. All right, Sierra's back again. What you wearing today, from?
Skirt.
Them look like dogs. I know.
I know, right?
They doing that now? And what you got on the jewelry though?
Rings.
I saw the teeth gem. Let me get a close up on that. Bling bling. All right, today I'm Elway.
Blake.
All right, Blake, what you wearing today, fam?
Just something light, bro. I got the vintage Carhartt piece on, that Easy Gap hoodie. Little Vandy the pink on the hat.
For sure.
Little Free People bag, Carhartt pants. And I got the dunks on. The women's colorway, you know, low feet.
Hey, that's what's up, my dog. You hear me?
Yeah.
What you smoking on? What's that in?
Marlboro Lights.
Marlboro Lights. All right, today I'm here wearing.
Monica.
All right, Monica, what you wearing today?
Right now I'm wearing my motor jacket, which is from Queer. My Quicksilver t-shirt. I got a Levi's, like, long sleeve. I don't know where this belt is from.
It's all good.
These pants are from,
and I got mine. Got the
Samba's
on.
Yeah.
What about the jewelry though, friend? What you got on?
I got it from Hard Jewelry.
Alright, Hard Jewelry.
And my hat, I also don't know where I got it from, but it's from Wisconsin. So y'all already know.
Alright, facts. Thank you, Monique. So today I'm here with
Chloe.
Alright, Chloe, what you wearing today?
So this jumpsuit is from D & Co. The shoes are Timberlands. And my earrings, I think I got them from Forever 21.
For sure, for sure. All right, thank you,
Chloe. Hey.
So today I'm
here with. Hi, I'm Ray.
All right, Ray, what you wearing today?
I'm wearing an Izod leather jacket, my grandpa's scarf.
Grandpa drip?
Sorry?
I said grandpa drip.
Yeah, it's his jacket too. And some silk satin pants, and then also some Koi footwear boots. Gem here that you can put some like essential oil in, and then a few rings. This one is just some metal that I found that I just stuck on my finger.
Alright, for sure.
And also some DIY Skyrim earrings.
Oh, that's hard.
Yeah.
She's a gamer, y'all. Alright. Yeah. Thanks, Ray.
What's your name?
I'm Ann Teddy.
What are you wearing today?
I'm wearing a sweater by H&M, jeans by Madewell, and purple Vans.
Okay, how about you?
She got my whole flow, bro. Look, I got the black turtleneck. I don't know where I got it from. I got a snakeskin bracelet.
Okay.
I got a Celine belt. I got these Dicky pants, and I got the CDG Converse on.
These are twins.
Which one?
Oh, okay.
All right, today I'm here with
Michael.
All right, Michael, what you wearing today, man?
I got, what's it called? $40 doctor's pants. Pretty comfortable. I got $220 cowboy boots on.
All right, for sure.
What's it called? Vintage shirt from LA. Forgot how much.
That's all.
Ecuadorian silver chain, $45. I think. $50
K-frame sweater. What you got on the braces though, man? I see that bling.
I think it was 14 karat gold gift. Forgot.
For sure.
Yeah.
Right. Thanks, Mike. So I'm Elwick.
Yales.
All right, Yales, what you got on today?
Okay.
Sure. Wait. What you got on the nails, though?
Oh. This is Kiss Color Color. Thank you.
What you got the jewelry?
Jewelry? Oh, I do got jewelry on. Jewelry from some personal website. I'm sorry, I'm bad at this. Okay. What other jewelry I got on? I think this is some Shein too. Use my Shein promo code. Oh, I don't even know about heart. Thank you.
She was about to plug y'all up. Too bad.
So today I'm at work.
My name is Aisha. I'm a marketing major here at Columbia. And today I'm bundled up. So you can't really see my face. I have on a sweater and a trench coat and scarves. I don't know if I have a graphic tee, one of my favorites.
It's pink, you on your Barbie flow, huh?
One of my
graphics
tees, two
graphics
tees, with a pink shirt on top and a
thrifty
skirt.
All right, for sure. Thank you. Today I'm Elwick. I'm Michelle Flores. All right, Michelle Flores, what you got on today, boo?
I have this oversized denim jacket by Gap. This oversized sweater by Gap. And jeans by
Got any jewelry, Michelle? Any jewelry? Thank you, Michelle.
Alright,
today I'm going with
David Ewan. And got some dogs. It's a little basic, but got the
got the jacket, man. For sure. Pink hat, alright. Today I'm here with
Dianelli.
Alright, Dianelli, what you wearing?
I got the A6 shoes. For sure. Urban parachute
pants.
We got an urban
puffer.
We got a thrifted
camo
shirt. Bag,
I think it is.
Beanie, I don't know.
For sure. What you got on the necklace? Versace glasses?
Necklaces from Puerto Rico. That's it.
All right, appreciate you, Dianelli.
Yeah.